kindness?
I thought you were decided to stay.
Well, the bounty hunter we met on North Mendel changed my mind.
Does Nick know?
He'll know when he gets back. Don't look at me like that. More job as bounty hunters after me every day if I don't get this price off my head while I still have one.
Han, we need you.
We need?
Yes.
Well, what about you need?
I need. I don't know what you're talking about.
Probably not.
And what precisely am I supposed to know?
Come on. You want me to stay because of the way you feel about me?
Yes. You're a great help to us. You're a natural leader.
No. That's not it. Come on. Come on.
You're imagining things.
Am I? Then why are you following me? Fredo's gonna leave without giving you a goodbye kiss?
I just assumed he's a Wookiee.
I can arrange that. You could use a good kiss!
You've been so busy being a princess, you haven't learned how to be a woman. I could have helped you.
But it's too late. Your big opportunity's flying out of here, sweetheart, right now.
I think I can survive.
Good luck.
You don't care about all those people depending on you
for... Spare me, please. Don't tell me about the rebellion again. Don't you think about anything else. I'm sorry, but you're as cold as this planet.
And you think you're the one to apply some heat?
I could, but I'm not really interested anymore. We'll meet again. Maybe by then you'll have warmed up a little.
You have all the breeding of a vampire, and just about as much charm. Enjoy your trip, Hotshot.